Planes. Cut. Cut. Action.
Hey guys, so today we are doing elementary versus middle school makeup. So we got my sister right behind the camera. As you can probably see, almost half of her in the mirror. So, oh, I don't know what you're supposed to say.
Lines again.
Cut.
Hey guys, welcome back. We are doing another video, and today we got the director, Jasmine, and she's going to be in it today. She's going to be the middle school person, and I'm going to be the elementary for makeup. So let's get right into the video. I like to use these because I don't want to get nothing on me because, like, I do tell I'm kind of famous, but I'm not, but I am rich. Usually I don't do my makeup, and I use someone do me, a professional do it for me. So, but today I want to do my own, so you guys can see me do it. Alright, so first let's do some blush. Alright, so I can't have it all open yet. So let's do some blush. Side. As you can tell, I'm not pretty. I'm done with that. Yeah, that's what I was worried about because I don't want none of that stuff on me. So, now we go to the beautiful 101. I'm gonna put some purple on. This is how I'm gonna do it. Okay, so that's one side right here.
Let's see the other side.
Alright, there's that. Alright, now we're gonna get it. There's that. Because we want to have more blush. You don't want to have less. You always have to have more. It's always better to have more. And there's that. But I ain't using that one. My little sisters. Always be careful when you do this. I am done. Messy. done with that. Well, usually kids like in my grade do not use this kind of stuff, but most kids do because they want to look perfect and be popular. I'm just showing you guys how usually kids do it in my grade.
Which is?
I'm in fifth grade. My sister's is in the sixth. And my other sister's in fourth. Okay, I am done. Now we're gonna have my director show you hers. So let's check. Okay. As you can see, I've already done my makeup. This is middle school. I've done my makeup, so I do my makeup straight in the morning, even if I'm not going to school. I just like looking good because I'm still in my night clothes, but usually around this time I get changed. And this is all my makeup. To make up, I was using.
Usually, I already have my hair down by this point.
She lets me use it.
No, use it.
But we're not here for my hair. We're here for my makeup. So if you comment down below, see whose makeup is better, and we'll win. Hey y'all, so let us know in the comments. okay.
Whoops.
I have to fix that. Alright. So let us know in the comments who has won. It's still showing my face big. Hold
Maybe
on.
Maybe back it away, dude.
Alright. So, oh, sorry. I guess that's the best it gets. It barely even shows. Alright, so hope you guys enjoyed this video and you guys learned how to put on some makeup from us. We love you all and peace.